application outages are often caused by failed deployments or erroneous releases. Additionally, the highly distributed and multi-tenant nature of Azure means that cloud infrastructure can sometimes fail too. That's why continuous validation is key in identifying potential issues as early as possible. For a mission-critical workload, chaos engineering and rigorous automated testing throughout the development process can help you achieve this goal. Start by doing a theoretical exercise to analyze failure modes, where you walk through possible failure scenarios. Based on the analysis, perform failure injection testing, also known as chaos engineering. To get meaningful results, perform load testing in parallel and evaluate how the application responds to the injected faults. We highly recommend integrating these tests into your CI/CD pipelines and running them during the early stages of feature development. For chaos testing, you can use Azure Chaos Studio, a managed Azure service that provides the ability to perform chaos experimentation by systematically injecting failures into application components and infrastructure. To produce synthetic user load on the application, use tools like the Azure Load Test Service. By using Azure Chaos Studio and Load Test Service in conjunction, you can observe how the application reacts to issues, as well as its ability to self-heal in response to infrastructure or application failures. For efficient, continuous validation, avoid manual intervention when deploying the application, generating load, running chaos experiments, and collecting results. Detect issues early in the engineering lifecycle to reduce the cost of resolution. Define a health model that makes the impact of failures observable and actionable. Continuous validation is essential to achieve reliability and response to change. Refer to these assets to confidently build validation into your mission-critical solution.